There's a pub minute to go out. Hopefully not.
Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you
want to
live!
Who was that man?
You stay away!
Go on, Jay!
face here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, he must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini.
Oh, man, I want a break. I want a while.
Blah, blah.
I want a while.
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, Dad, right this way. Anyway, truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own scans. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Oh, look at that mud. I was
thinking, you know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit clumsy. Hey, it's not turning to God or anything else. You know, God died of the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all hell is gone?
Well,
money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm
great in the 30th area.
Make
the urinal.
Sick. Believe.
Ah!
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. It's so hard for you to absorb. Better, right? Here's the new cheat sheet. We made a consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Genius. He's still alive. Sugar. You can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Dragon! Dragon!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Where'd I go off into there? Do I go to the elevator or the vent?
Yes,
the
elevator.
Oh, so I'm just gonna go to the vent. Thank you.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Can you rule me out?
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated people. Let me sell you the dream!
Come on, buddy. We're not done yet.
you did. Come on, right there. Oh crap, who's this?
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Meet me outside. Crypt guy.
We're close now.
Took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen. Thank you.
Jones has it. We have to wash every little part. Oh, oh baby. Who's a clean baby? Oh, you are.
What?
Hey, you know. Shh.
It's creepy.
Valve?
I got valve one.
I know where valve
two
is.
Where? In the hallway over there? Okay, thank God Mella would have ran out.
Thank you.
harpoon?
Can I go there or no? Go ahead. Okay. Just get in front of the house. Farewell. Mom, they play at 12:30. What?
They play at 12:30.
It's already past
12:30. Oh. P.M.
Thank you. Thank you. All right.
We're not going to Grandpa's?
Thank you. Understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
When there's people.
There is people.
Nick, that's it. And the kids.